music, and in particular singing. That's what motivates me. I love to sing. I sing all the time, and if there isn't a song already for something, then I'll make it up. My poor family, I think, feel like they're living in a real-life musical most of the time. And across the country over the years, choirs and singing groups have been popping up everywhere, and it's a really cool thing to do now. And it's no wonder, because the research and the evidence that there is of how important and how powerful singing can be for our health and well-being and our mental health. They know now that when you sing, you release endorphins into your brain. Well, these are our happy hormones, and we want these happy hormones in our brain to help us feel good. So the more we sing, the more happy hormones we have, the endorphins that are released, the better we're going to feel. So let's get singing, let's get happy. Beautiful.